Hello everybody, I am the Legendary Metroid, and I just wanted to ask a question before this video started. So, every now and then, me and a bunch of friends hang out, we play video games, and that's what this video is primarily focusing on. So, for this particular video, there was over 3.5 hours of footage, which we eventually cut down to this almost an hour episode. I was wondering if, in the future, would you like me to have it similar to this episode, cut down significantly, or would you want to see just the entire thing as an upload? Let me know down in the comments section below, and on with the video.
This is a video.
Yeah, that should have been in a video.
This is a video. Does it know it's a video?
It's
a video. Is self-aware.
Nice hair.
Who's Chris P?
Oh, I figured it out. It's obviously Chris Peoples.
Oh,
I'm Donner's.
It's even got like a thing where when they actually attack each other, it acts like a natural. Obviously not. You remember him? He comes here a lot. He's that guy with the hair.
Smash.
I'm gonna get you for that.
I'm pretty sure I hit you.
Wait, nah. Connor, are you Chris P?
I doubt it.
It's Connor.
I was missing from this fight.
You're not Captain Falcon, and you're acting like you know how to play. Or you're not Captain Falcon or a Pokemon, and you're acting like you know how to play. It has to be Connor.
Well, no.
Why?
Well, then who
guys,
is Lucifer?
Can we just talk for a minute? I just killed
Lucifer?
Myself with the vertical limit.
She knows how to do one move.
She did?
Yeah.
Well, two
Connor,
moves.
I didn't
up
even
and
know
down
that was possible.
There we go.
Connor.
Anybody with... Oh, yeah. We gotta get
Oscar. You know it's possible to kill yourself with the vertical limit in this game?
Three lives.
What?
It's possible to kill yourself with the vertical limit in this map.
Okay.
I didn't know that.
Why?
Why?
Kidney is so bad! I don't get it! How is his quick...
Something bad is just slow.
No, he is so slow. His quickest move is probably his dash attack.
That's
literally any character's
played
move
character
can go out outdo it.
Yeah,
Connor, character. Do you think it's his least played character?
Probably not.
It's probably his least played character, along with Bowser.
Bowser.
Shit.
Donger's lives. Donger's is a
hero. Anna, you need more than one move in your arsenal.
I have two moves.
Who's arsenal?
Oh. I guess I killed Danielle.
How the hell did I just die?
Because you kept walking off the edge until you died?
I was just randomly pressing buttons. I was
well, continuously holding forward, apparently.
I am.
Apparently.
Okay.
I'm dog.
You have to have a cock light there.
Who killed the donger?
I know I was dying.
Thank you. Oh, look at that little
I got Oscar.
Yeah,
I'm good.
You got Oscar, right? Oh, now everybody's at one. Okay.
Get him! Yes. It's the three people who know how to play and the jumper,
and then
the jumper.
Yeah, because he never stops jumping for some reason.
I'm jumping.
His only strategy is to just jump infinitely.
Oh, nice little combo.
Well, Levi can't play good, so he just insults everyone.
Play well.
Yeah, when Levi dies first, so all he can do is insult others.
And that was the truest statement I've heard in a while.
That's how you play it, Ryan. You just jump.
Okay, but who died first?
Me.
Yeah, exactly.
Han died
who got
first.
More kills?
Han shot first.
Who got King Dedede?
King Dedede is good.
If you can
is hit,
not
but you
bad
can't.
In this game.
Yeah, you could if you were good.
It's not easy to hit.
You could if you didn't die.
He attacks way too slow.
You know who else is way too slow?
You're
me,
too slow.
Track.
Anyone
who's not
track? What?
No, the correct answer is anyone who's not Sonic.
True though.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
You murdered me! Wait, who's player 8? Why'd you die?
Lucario. Donzers?
See where Connor, you have player. Counter!
I know I do. That's player 8. I'm not gonna be stupid just though. Scroll. I don't need counter to beat Ryan.
What?
I would use counter if it was like 1v1 versus Donner.
Levi is like the first person.
Ryan, I can just tool him.
Yeah.
You're a tool.
He was the easiest target
the third person
to land
to
a rest on him.
Yeah. You are always one of the first.
Stop licking me.
I can't help it. Once I'm playing his GK, I want to put someone
else KD.
God damn it, Chris P. Chris P needs to stop playing as Roy. Come on.
Yes.
Levi.
What?
Do you have anything to eat that is human flesh?
Or any proteins?
Well, I got a nice calf for you right here.
I should have known. It was right here all along. Thanks.
Is
Silas Levi?
I'm gonna be Aaron
and Mark.
I don't think I actually gave them moves. I just made them for the trailer we did.
Oh.
So I have no idea what this guy's moves
I've been
are.
Been hearing they're finally gonna.
I'm the game grumps.
I hear they've been doing some production
yes,
on Aaron the amiibo
size, and I have no idea what his moves are.
Yeah.
I hope it's going to be the Korin, Cloud, and Bayonetta amiibos.
Hope they have a female Korin amiibo. They're never
I
going
hear there's
to,
like
but
a fourth one that we don't really know about.
What are his
not,
moves?
Not Smash Bros. Functional or Fire Emblem functional, I probably don't care.
I don't.
Fuck you guys.
I'm not even sure if this is a brawler or something.
Oh, wait, are you not in it somehow?
I was trying to say guys, and none of you guys were listening.
Ryan fucking turned me off.
I didn't even notice.
I went guys.
Ryan fucking turned me off. Maybe
guys.
You should have turned me off in the first place.
Well, maybe you shouldn't, like.
Ryan, I thought it was your job to turn Connor on.
Well, maybe. It's hard to be erect all the time.
Stop touching my phone.
I disagree.
Really?
I mean,
you think it's something other than hard?
It really isn't. It's not even difficult, it's just hard.
Yeah, that's what
I mean,
that's
why
what
do we have player 4 and 5 available now?
Why am I player 4?
Why is there a super
Why is anything happening?
Because
why am I alive right now, guys?
What's your guys' middle name?
Tuesday!
Oh no.
August.
It might be the good season.
Ryan, what's your favorite season?
Nigga.
Me too.
Quite season. Quite season.
Relatable.
It's hunting season.
I still
didn't
figure out his moves.
Oh my
god. Holy shit, we're tall.
Connor, did you get that?
I don't know his moves!
Figure him out against fucking Ganondorf. I'm the biggest target in the fucking game.
Okay,
no,
so...
that's not true.
He's got
his building is.
He's got Yoshi's.
That's not a player.
You're not a player.
The crappy
are you
version
sure?
of Captain Falcon.
Yeah, you don't get many
a
girls.
That's not what a player is.
And a crappy version of...
We're talking show. About different definitions of player, then.
See, players don't actually get girls, they just seek them.
So no, I kind of...
Players get girls. Just not for a long time.
What the heck?
That's not.
Is this shot?
That's not anything.
Is my main attack shot put?
What did
yeah,
you know
that.
That he has a shot put? It's a freaking
meme. I don't use the memes.
Lucifer, get the fuck
all
out of here! I'm trying to kill him now.
Only. I never
no,
actually
I don't
want to
die.
Though.
I killed Lucifer no. instead.
Fuck
wait,
you,
Ganondorf
Connor.
Killed Lucifer?
Yeah.
That's a demon.
It's a,
king
it's a fucking
killing,
demon king
killing
duel.
The yeah.
You must have taken a lot of hits. That was.
I was not. I'm Ganondorf.
No!
That's what I do.
Yes.
Get hit a lot.
Stop it, Lucifer.
No.
What is this, Sonic.exe?
No.
Definitely not. It's super effective, Oscar.
What the heck, Connor?
You just down B me, bro.
No, I didn't. I down aired you.
Oh, bye.
I did my little booty stomp. I was like, yo!
What just happened?
I
don't know,
die.
I just fucking died.
Levi,
or killed.
Just hit
or
each
lived.
Other. No!
I think
we
I
just hit
shat
each other so hard at the same
bit.
Time, we both die.
So it sounds like fun. Let's all do that. Let's
other.
All do that in real life.
Hit each
simultaneously hit each other
like
so hard we die.
Alright, Connor, get over here.
Okay, I'm ready. Actually, wait a minute, I can't go anywhere. I'm too lazy.
Same. Looks like this won't ever
damn
happen.
I guess I'm gonna have to keep living.
God damn it. Not again.
It always stops me.
Pure
laziness
no.
keeps me alive.
Stop it, Oscar! Just let me on the stage!
Let me on the stage.
I wanna be alive, and you won't me. Let me!
Go die, Levi.
I wanna not Levi. Be in the middle of everybody for once in life.
What? Alden, don't be in the middle of...
I'm Ganondorf, I'm a big target, okay? People like to kill me. Cause it's easy. Like really, look at that shit.
Oh. Oh, there I go.
And you like to kill other people! It's also
it's
me
like
and Daniel dying simultaneously. What is
Levi!
It?
Levi!
Guys, what's in the middle of the stage?
Levi,
a substitute. It's a substitute. That's Greninja.
No, it's not. It's a substitute, you fucking moron.
It's from Greninja.
There you go.
Stop it, Daniel!
You obviously
no,
fell for
the
substitute. We're handing my language
you.
You obviously fell for the substitute.
What?
Hashtag friendship goals, dying together.
Woo!
Dying together.
Why did that not work?
Because we must die simultaneously, don't you understand?
Stop it, Luke! Someone get Lucifer away from me!
No!
I'm too close!
No! Are you kidding me?
Stop it, Daniel! Only one of us can die!
No!
And you know
it
who
it is.
It
must be both!
It must be
both! Levi, don't do this! I love you! I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Someone help me.
Lucifer! Stop doing whatever you're
yeah,
doing!
I saw that!
It's haunting!
Stop break dancing on the roof! It's only supposed to happen in the Switch commercials.
Hey, get wrecked, noob!
Yeah, like a bunch of people would play like the Switch on a roof all together like that.
Or even have a roof that you can
or
go
even have
on
a Switch.
To.
I don't like your tactics, John. Get out of here!
Right,
no! No! No taunting!
No taunting!
This isn't working!
Levi, your wife isn't
play
working.
The Sonic and
no, just the bees.
Because I took out the one that says you're too slow.
Remember when
yeah,
we thought
too slow.
Remember when we thought the bees
oh,
were overpowered?
They are overpowered.
They are.
They are relative to other characters.
Oh, really?
Okay, they are in groups. When you're 1v1ing at me, it's pretty easy. But they fucking can have literally the most overpowered moves from literally every character. It's just their like stats in general that suck. Like they're usually pretty slow and shit.
Yeah.
Okay, Levi, go for
why don't give this guy very good moves?
Fair enough. The shot put's kind of garbage.
The shot is put's garbage. I gave him
or does it just not
a really
break
bad
it doesn't break when it's Falcon. More than four players.
His up special is incredibly bad, though.
How long were you sitting there trying to break it?
It's like Kirby's, except it barely does damage, and it has half the...
John, get out of here. I'm trying to kill someone
else. I know. I'm trying to kill him, too.
Get over there, then.
Hey.
Throw him this way. I'm
hey,
I'm grabbed!
That's my battle cry.
Levi, go kill Oscar, jeez.
Oh yeah! No! He, ninja'd me.
Oscar, get the fuck out of here. Go get nerfed again.
Chris
go get nerfed for Ninja, jeez.
You would not be, you would be surprised how much, Peoples hates me using the term ninja.
I missed
you too. I thought we were focusing on Oscar.
We are.
I'm focusing on Levi.
Don't
I don't know what you guys
are
doing.
Oscar.
That wasn't...
I'm slow and fat. I can't focus on Oscar.
Have you seen Aaron in real life? He's not fast.
Did I do good, Oscar? No, I held him there so your water shuriken could damage him more, and then I held him there so you could go and attack him.
Oh, boy. Just hit him over here, Levi. You're doing well. Don't move!
I'm making my own rules, guys.
Levi, I need you to help me kill Oscar.
You forget. My elbow is invincible.
Your weenus is invincible?
Sure.
Hey, guys. Look at my dick. Look. Look at my fucking dick.
Like I'm falling over.
How do I do my dick move on a GameCube controller? There's my dick. Look at my dick. Look at my dick, guys.
Oh my god!
Oh, look at him! Ultra!
Oh, yeah. That's pretty nice.
Really stretching them thighs.
Yeah.
You've been doing your squats, clearly.
What is this?
Aw.
Not Connor's
thighs. I know you don't want to kill me.
Nah.
Not Connor's thighs.
You keep hitting them. You're doing like the best at... Sorry.
Yeah, and you see my percentage now? I'm not gonna live.
Well, none of us are except for Oscar, but...
Yeah, but
what
we
can I say? He's a fast character. I'm Ganondorf.
I'm a me.
Oh, you killed him! Stop!
What have you done, John? I'm trying to recover.
You didn't even intentionally Ganondorf.
I'm trying to recover.
It just happens.
I can do a backflip.
I'm awesome.
Levi, go kill him. Good
bye.
Job,
he used his ninja move.
I'm not in your way, am I? Oh, you have the gamepad.
Yep.
Okay.
He just... The only one I've ever actually used is of the Miis is Toad.
Really?
So.
Probably at least the top tier in the middle.
Hey, game. Hannah, you can be one of the Splatoon characters.
Yeah. Oh, sweet. Tentacle porn, baby.
All the way?
Let's go.
I'm gonna be incinerating music.
Give me that inkling. Oh yeah, baby. Where am I? Who am I? Who am I? Who am I? Oh fuck, I'm Diddy Kong.
Oh goodness, I
did
not
have no!
How does it taste, Levi?
Kind of like you'd expect.
Monkey balls?
Yeah.
Oh, Oscar, stop punching my punch. I'm not
what
OP
the heck
anymore.
Is that? I did a ninja thing.
Yeah, whatever it was.
Right.
It was
I don't know what I just did.
I think it's basically Pikachu's and Luigi's.
I don't know. It looks different. He's like spinning.
Okay, he's got a counter. And then that's just Kirby.
This is a cluster.
Don't tell Hannah about this character. She's. I know exactly what move she'd spin.
Guess who else is going to prom?
Shut up.
Guess who else is going to prom?
I am
20-year-old Danielle Regal.
I would be 20 if I go.
Thanks,
know,
Oscar.
I
countered your shirt kid and killed
like
someone.
First of all,
like,
I need something to wear. Did you find
kill him, Levi.
No! Oh, yeah!
How that happened?
The only ones that were trying to go, well, they were about to close. And so they were going back to the center. Oh. Yeah, there was a lot of sequence.
Oh, you almost counted me there.
I know. I got a count
to
the E.
Stop raping my face.
That's what I do.
But Oscar, that's how you play.
Crispy was raping my face. Wow!
I'm just going to keep playing as Crispy until he actually gets here. And he's going to be like, what the hell?
It's like, wait, I'm not even here yet. I'm already playing.
You killed me, Levi!
Wait, that was you? I thought
yes!
I was killing Hannah.
God damn it, stop putting me in the ground, Daniel.
But I have to kill Hannah because she killed me. Where is Hannah?
Is that how that works?
Yes. Wait, I should not be in the middle of Hannah and Oscar right now.
Yeah, I think you just got yourself onto the
watch list
as the next target.
Connor, you blew yourself up. Or okay, Chris, man. You blew yourself up.
Yeah, Chris is so fucking...
Chris, I expected better... Who's throwing soccer balls at me from across the map? Like, literally,
Levi!
From the other side of the map, a soccer ball just came and hit me.
Oh, jeez.
Where am I?
Oh, hi. There I am.
Ryan, you're jumping into the ground.
How do you do it?
Levi, you've lost first most of these games.
Not most. Yeah. I've usually won or gotten second to last, and then last place has been altered.
Where am I?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I was trying to rape a person.
Okay, this
so
move is actually pretty good. I like this. Even though it's got the default move set, I think.
What even am I doing when I like.
Also, this side special is really good.
What the heck? What the heck?
It's so good.
I used my taunt to kill you, and I can't believe it worked. My down taunt worked.
Yeah. What? It sends people flying. But it doesn't
I know what it does, I just don't like it. Oh, you killed me again, Crispy!
I killed you once? I killed you once.
You crispy little man.
I thought that was the first time I killed
Wait,
you.
Wait, I can throw what tornadoes? What did I do for the tornado?
Your beef, I think.
Oh,
you
I almost throw Lucifer to death. Oh, yeah! I'm Mega Man now!
Actually, no, you're like, it's like a Gale Boomerang mixed with, like, cloud
shoots.
This
is up special.
No! And the first time.
A nice little back here there.
Oh, I have another one.
Where am I?
Oh, the knee of justice!
I feel like I have more than three.
We have four.
You have four. Four, okay. Yes. That's
four is more than three, what?
I'm not dead.
Math, what?
Hannah learns so
we
much
just had
today.
A math, another math lesson today.
I can't believe that worked, Levi. That taunt.
I'm tired. How did that not work, though?
Don't get near me then, Levi.
I didn't get near you. You just did it. I was literally off the stage. Oh. Near you was the only way I could go.
I was actually helping you.
Oh.
Yeah, Hannah, I got ninja flips.
I got ninja flips.
Just like Chris Cibola.
Yeah, I got...
Like
this is actually a really overpowered move. I love it.
Use it to kill Oscar then. Jeez.
No, it's like as strong as a smash attack. It has huge launching. And it has huge range too. Oh.
I used an overpowered move as well.
Me and Hannah countered each other except I flew further back.
What the fuck is this final four? Like, me and Hannah Those are the obvious ones. But how did Oscar and Connor, like the weakest players, get in?
Yeah, honestly.
Yeah, really. They've never won a match.
Like, what's next? Chris P's gonna be able to get to the Final Four? Like,
he is.
Well, yeah. Shut up, March Madness.
I'm not Mark.
I could play as Mark. Oh yeah, you know what I really like about...
I used to watch every one of his videos, and now I don't.
You know what stupid thing about the Switch I like way too much?
What?
You can literally make any color the hair color. So I can actually have green hair. Except I can't have green brown.
Trying to fight someone, guys.
What the...
I mean, it's predominantly green.
Yeah. And there's no hairstyle that's like just short and to the side, really.
There's no hipster hairstyle, you're saying.
Levi is definitely hipster.
Ryan, you can do it! I'm counting on you!
Ryan, big blue balls!
I'm just gonna mess around with him at this point.
You literally taunted standing next to him, and he barely hit you.
I missed!
Ryan, you tried to control your up special like you were Nesser Lucas.
Honestly, I don't know what you were expecting to happen.
Happen?
I don't know what you were expecting. Somebody just turned the Wii U off.
I was expecting you to die.
I did.
And I was so like excited that you died.
Ryan, did you hit the off button on the controller?
I don't know what you guys were expecting me to do.
Did you turn it off?
All right. You forgot Ryan's not allowed to be in the room when we're playing video games.
No.
Okay, well, it's
that you. He specifically said, "Don't give me a GameCube controller." That's nice. Why.
No, I don't like the GameCube controller because it's a shit controller.
No, because it doesn't have a power button on it.
That's just a side plus.
Literally, no, all plus of the competitive Smash players use GameCube controllers.
And literally so all the competitive Smash players haven't seen the sun in 4 years.
GameCube controller.
I mean
he's right.
Did this thing turn off again?
Yeah, because Ryan still has a controller.
I didn't turn it off this time!
It's loading his time! Oh, okay,
it's loading Smash Bros.
I know.
Now we have to do the processor.
Yeah, you gotta go into the 3DS
thing. Oh, because this is a normal controller.
Connor! Right.
Back,
not the 3DS!
Go back.
The 3DS.
Yeah.
What?
We gotta get John in the game.
Yeah.
Maybe someone shouldn't have turned off the controller.
Not me.
Yeah, I wonder who that was.
Yeah, I really do.
It happens when you turn off the console, Ryan.
Connor, you remember that day?
Alright. No, probably not. I don't remember most days.
God, it was the day we were playing Ultimate Alliance and I was getting bored, so I turned off my controller, but I didn't know that just turned off the console.
Oh. John,
no. We lost like half a day's progress.
I honestly don't remember that.
We were playing at your house.
Doesn't ring a bell.
Ring, ring, ring.
8-player smash.
Ding dong, ding dong.
Levi's!
Fucking beach
game.
Oh.
It's a I highly recommend getting them.
What do you expect a guinea pig to do?
What do you expect me to do? It's punch you in the face is the answer.
Yeah.
Guinea pigs literally do nothing.
But then again, you can unlock some of this
stuff. Levi doesn't think.
Elm and Celica, you're gonna have... You might want to get...
Elm is one of the characters?
Just caress your
head. ALM?
Why not?
ALM.
Yeah, why not?
He's like a famous Fire Emblem guy.
Why would I
He's
not
intense?
It's still a time battle.
He's an intense
Oh, yeah, we gotta change that.
Isn't he like from... previous game?
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, baby. Keep it up. That was real nice. Came back to it.
What? Oh, yeah. we're just gonna start filming
John,
porno here. That's what
we're doing. John, if you stood up, started doing that, looked up, and Dave's just...
It's like, watching. Oh, hi. Your pillow was really turning me on tonight.
I'm gonna be John Markiplier.
You want to see all of it?
Oh, yay, my favorite map, Levi.
No.
This is my favorite map. We must play this map.
I gotta play, bro.
Can you
bro?
Tell
okay.
how sarcastic I am?
Where am I? Where? Oh, okay. God, where am I?
It's okay, guys.
I'm What'd you do?
You paused it.
Unpaused.
No, Ryan paused it on my controller.
God damn it, Ryan.
I cannot see, Ryan. Oh, yes. This is what happened.
Okay, what is... Okay, that's...
I have
1%
now.
For Robin's
pretty much. Oh, Levi, can we have a soda?
Go for it.
Can I have all the sodas?
Go can I have it. All the sodas too?
Because that's not actually my soda.
Levi, if I chug all these sodas, will you give me a dollar?
Samus. Levi, if I chug all these sodas, will you give me...
Which I'm soul. What is this?
Are you holding all
no,
of
them? No, if I take, if I chuck all those, if I chuck all those, one after another,
it's just a big metal arm that goes over your thing. It doubles as a gun. Yes, it does double as a gun.
If I chuck all those sodas one after another, you'll give me a dollar.
Okay, I'm on call.
I don't have that money. What about my hotel room?
Danielle's broke.
I am broke. Let's be honest.
Mentally, physically, wallet,
my mind.
Bodily?
I
mean,
it had to rhyme! No! Markiplier died too. The fangirls finally got to Mark. He died.
Bro, he is so
I died
fangirls.
That day.
I don't think many of them would kill him.
Wait,
though.
What?
Yeah, they wouldn't kill him.
My sides, some of them might keep
special.
My
side special.
Unless they tried to have sex
the
so aggressive
thing.
With
some
him
of them might animate
him.
His, like, dead, his, like, severed head
yeah.
into a robot.
Two of my moves are the
him.
Exact same thing. My forward strong and my forward special.
Right.
Oh, so you have forward strong?
Oh.
That's my dick.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I have Samus's.
It's a heart.
Now, if only it was a bigger stage, I'd actually get a chance to use it.
Hey.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Hasta la vista.
There is no safe space. It is all dead.
That's it.
Go away, Connor.
I don't know what you expect to happen if you're just sitting in the corner spamming. I'm not gonna like.
No, that
leave
Connor,
you alone.
Connor, that wasn't a game. Spoke. That wasn't a game thing. She just wants. They just want you to leave.
Okay.
Yeah, Connor, get out of here.
Okay.
Connor.
Hey.
Who's the asshole that attacked me? Fuck you, Oscar.
I could not see. So
Oscar.
Oscar, you didn't even kill him.
Oscar
that's what I'm trying to go for.
Oscar doesn't take a break.
I know. But I literally walked away from my controller.
Break?
And you couldn't like.
I never break. Dude, Matthew's
up to No. That's already, I've already seen too many of those.
Connor, I
there's
guarantee
no
if I had
all
walked
of my deaths
have
been to Connor, and he's still
yeah,
because
I know you don't care about
no.
the game in the slightest either way.
No!
And he's
matter.
Still targeting me.
I wouldn't call it targeting.
Connor, you were in my dream last night.
Sweet,
you started
I
started beating the shit out of me, and I crawled into the fetal position and started crying.
That sounds like an accurate dream.
It was so terrible.
No, that was a dream.
Was
that was real life.
That was the dream. I just came into your room.
What happened? I didn't hear that.
Okay, last night I had a dream with Connor, and he started beating the shit out of me. I crawled into the fetal position and just started crying.
Oh my god.
That happened to Hannah last night with Ryan.
What did I say?
Connor, stop infiltrating my dreams and killing me.
That's what I do. I don't actually sleep. I just go into other people's dreams and beat the shit out of them.
Connor, you always come into my dreams in the most random points in time. Like, you just showed up and
started hitting
me. This
guy has bad range on, like, all of his moves.
Yeah, because he's a gunner. Gunners can't have range.
He has one move that has more range than, like, well, a lot of things. And he moves too slow to really...
Oh!
The meat gunner is actually pretty bad.
Yeah, put you there.
Whoa! Oh! While you were moving in midair.
Well, you started doing it before I even jumped. I literally just was like, hey, let's go into this.
Yes! Show me a
move.
Perfect for Samus.
Yeah, I mean, I really gotta do it
to
Samus.
No, I wanna see Charizard's boobs, guys. Come on.
Show me a move.
He has those in, Pokken Tournament.
Oh boy. Well.
Boobs?
Yes.
You should've seen that coming, John.
Have you seen Pokken Tournament Charizard?
I haven't seen the boobs, no.
It's like the same thing Mewtwo has.
Mewtwo has boobs?
Mewtwo, if Mewtwo has boobs, they're like an A cup. Honestly. They flat.
A cups are still nice. I ain't gonna discriminate.
Size don't matter, right?
Ryan will discriminate for
us. I can't have
us.
Standards if I... No.
We don't need to discriminate. Penis, Ryan will do it for us.
Niggers.
There you go.
We can always count on you for the stupid things that we request. Does anyone still have two lives?
Oh.
Just about everyone but me and Oscar. Maybe so Oscar shouldn't win for once.
Whoa, I got like paralyzed.
Oh, you know why Oscar's doing so bad?
And
he keeps using flare blitz. Or whatever it's called.
Yeah, that is what it's called.
It is called flare.
He's taking all the damage being dealt to him is from him.
Not all of it.
What the heck? I was so close to being third place.
Falcon kicked myself.
Just kill Charizard, and then you two are pretty much even.
No, right there.
Okay, you guys are even.
Show me your boobs.
The very least I made that happen.
What the fuck?
You tried to grab you three times in a row, and then just
you keep like trying to attack him and facing the wrong direction.
Connor, why would you and Samus be the one to say that?
I should have thrown it.
Because I like man boobs.
Dude, he's already showing his golden nipples.
What? The breast cancer awareness falcon? Did she get humped
by no, dude, this is the Valentine's Day falcon.
No, it's yeah. The breast cancer awareness
JoJo'd her or something like that.
And he just face planted in the road for some reason. You guys have to look both ways before you cross the street.
Bro, there's not even any carts on this course right now.
No hazards.
Yeah, if there's four players or more. Or if there's five
yeah,
or more.
Yeah, I know.
Except I think actually 75M is actually an exception to that rule.
Oh yeah, it is. Freaking danky. Expand Dawn is on there.
What?
Expand Dawn? Donkey Kong?
Kill him with the thing!
The thing?
Yes.
What thing would you be
I'm
referring
not talking to you.
Then?
Wreck the noob!
The noob?
The noob.
I don't think either of us could be
Connor is a Samus veteran.
I never play this game, no.
Connor's a Samus veteran.
This is
I don't, actually do never play this game with the GameCube controller, though, honestly.
No, I just meant, like, Samus is a character. And the
Samus is a character who exists.
No, like, Connor.
That is a lie.
Connor plays the Metroid games a lot more than you play the F-Zero games.
Connor?
No! Connor.
You gotta show me your boobs now.
That was a fucking
now.
Street Fighter finisher. He was like, pool.
Yeah,
right up the bottom.
Sure,
so
you
sure you can write up. Captain Falcon can short you.
Can we talk about the color scheme of Captain Falcon right now and how it looks like a Sentinel?
Kind of, yeah.
Like we're talking about the color.
It's
white.
Like grayish purple body with purple arms and head and legs.
White.
Yeah, I always thought they were blue.
Guys, can we talk about the color scheme on idea. Ryan right
yeah.
now?
I mean, Captain Falcon
can
blue.
Can we take the color scheme and Levi and just throw Levi in the trash?
He's got a
I won't fit. Is this still a guinea pig?
Yeah. Levi, I mean, Hannah, open your mouth.
Oh, hi, Connor.
What?
We're throwing Levi in the trash.
What is happening? There's actually a trash can.
I'm suing your entire brother.
I want soda. Ryan, where did you get the soda? Where are we gonna go?
I just forgot that I had to pee.
We're gonna, like, go to McDonald's and talk about it.
Well, this only goes till midnight. They're both going to
I mean,
open
I know
there.
That. I made my character lose.
McDonald's is not open at midnight. We are not gonna order as a group on a drive thru. We are
you
leaving at 10.
When I used to
work
at McDonald's, I'm gonna order $75 worth of food. In the drive-thru! And people were upset that the line was backed up. I'm like, I'm sorry. We're just trying to prepare for this person's order.
Prepare for the order? Not even make the order, just prepare for the... Okay.
Would you Zen. Like fries
Zen?
Zen. Yeah.
Zen.
Yeah, like some scented candy.
Ryan, no oh, Zen in... No Zen on that couch. You know what happened last time.
I already peed on the couch.
Tony,
what's
up? Hey! Hey, it's my old sweatshirt!
Yeah, you mean my sweatshirt. You gonna take it from me again?
It's your little friend.
No, I have Ryan.
Hey, you can join us.
I'm already sitting here. I'm already sitting here, and Connor's already
sitting
there.
Nothing says I'm gonna beat Oscar, but...
So,
don't you give her a hug and not me.
I'll give you a hug. Jesus! Fuck!
See, look, I get first
time
from Tony.
You didn't give Coco a hug.
She didn't say it.
You didn't give Coco a hug?
You have to...
You won't talk to me if I do the thing.
Tony,
what? I really wish you would
stop. Everybody stop wanting my attention
Tony,
once!
Tony,
what?
Tony! Oh, I was just hoping everyone else would continue and
I was
gonna tell
you!
Tony!
Tony!
Tony! Tony!
Tony!
Tony! Tony!
Tony! Tony!
Tony!
Tony!
Tony!
Tony!
Tony! Tony! Tony! Tony! Tony! Tony!
Oh, we need to.
Or is his eyes are
stuck. Levi, if we play Xbox One, we gotta play Halo Collection. I'm gonna play SWAT again.
Or we can play Destiny.
I wanna play a lot of SWAT.
But I draw a black guy with a penis!
Stop drawing a black guy with a penis so realistically.
Is that how realistic is that? How realistic is that?
His hair is
the black guy about those King Kong.
No, I wanted to pick.
Oh, this again.
I wanted to pick Temple.
Balls.
I want to be Temple.
So I'm going to be a bitch and be Samus the first round, because why not?
Yeah, at least we got a small map, so we're going to fuck you.
Yeah.
Who am I? Oh.
I'm John.
I'm the Jolly Green Man. The dinosaur thing.
And so
I punched a rat in the face.
Congratulations.
I never thought
about
I'd say that.
About to make this dinosaur an extinct species.
Wow.
What? No!
How long are you going to hold on to that one?
Oh, I literally just thought of it.
Man. Longer than I've been holding on to my penis.
Oh, no, I egg rolled off the edge at like
0%. I was gonna say about 12 years.
I'm already
well, you're killing yourself. I don't even need to kill you.
Yep.
No, I literally. 12 I did years it right a slave next to my own penis.
Wow. So we're gonna go
Jeez,
with.
Don't know while I'm playing!
Super effective, Oscar.
Oh, Danielle's actually playing. I didn't even see
whoa,
that.
Whoa! Get, Jesus. Get your feck out of my face!
I just get kicked in the shoulder. I assume someone hit John.
Can we please have that?
That looks like such
no, 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 no. Beautiful idea.
Doesn't that look
it's like the Washington Monument, but it's the Obama Monument. He's lying down on the ground like and his penis is the
Family
tower.
Guy, Family Guy already did it.
Tom,
Family Guy did it.
Obama lying on the ground with Obama's
no,
dick as a tower?
No, they did the Obama Monument, which is the one.
Oscar, stop meditating in the middle of a match!
It's John, literally, Conrad's like 10 times taller and black.
No, like, John, stop oh, eating yeah. your
penis! Like, his penis. Like, literally, his penis.
John, oh stop eating like, your crotch!
We're gonna
everybody shut the fuck up and
I'm and stop walking
in there.
Like, we're gonna cut off Obama's penis and stick it in the ground. Pikachu and Sonic are sucking themselves
guys,
off right now.
Guys! Everybody stop!
Everybody do the flop.
Danielle!
Danielle,
what are Pikachu and Sonic doing?
Greninja's doing it too.
Okay, what are Pikachu and Sonic
doing?
They're
all
sucking their own dick.
Greninja's trying to hide it from the world.
No, we're all trying to suck off. We're all trying to copy Yoshi. That's what's happening.
Sam is just looking at it like, what in the fuck?
Yeah.
Literally everyone.
So it's like I can't even
to,
reach down
trying,
there with the suit on.
No, I'm trying to back away from it because you fuckers.
Literally everyone here except for Samus and Pit is fucking their own.
No, I mean, Pit's going for Sonic.
Can I just play all this picture?
Us? Is that volume meter us?
Yes. We're loud as fuck.
Oh, we are.
Wait, what?
Sam, saving!
No!
I didn't
know
it.
Yes!
Whatever, I got 4 gigs and I never got
I think that's worth saving.
God damn, now unpause and let's go.
D6.
Where am I?
I know, right?
You're too slow.
You weren't looking at the picture, you were in the picture, and you don't know where you are?
Oh.
Where the fuck am I? There I am.
You're right here. You're in Levi's house.
Oh.
You're right here.
Thank you, Connor.
I got you, man.
Wait, so when's Chris coming?
When he gets off work.
When he finally jerks his dick off enough. Jeez.
Well, that'll never happen.
I mean, I feel like he comes pretty quick.
Wait, Connor, in his opinion or other people's opinions?
I don't think it's an opinion whether someone comes or not.
Oh, shit. No. Wait, what happened?
Chris jizzed in my couch.
I like how Connor's just very mad. Connor's so mad.
I was done trying to go into innuendos.
It's the
pit. I thought I killed myself
couch.
The same
Chris,
place.
Chris, there you go. The story is
Yoshi
Ryan gave him the laptop, I gave him the porn. Foreseeably, it was pretty... We could have seen it coming. We could have stopped it, but we were all too busy playing Halo 4.
Yeah, we're... Speaking of Halo 4, we should definitely play some.
Speaking of Halo 4, who in here has a dick?
Not me.
I do.
Well, let me check.
We played a bunch of
Danielle
SWAT.
Danielle took mine and Ryan's.
I
we
do
played
a
bunch of
whoa,
SWAT.
Whoa, whoa,
it was
I don't take other people's dicks.
It was Ryan,
oh, yeah,
Hannah,
no
and...
I don't,
Ryan, Hannah, and Levi versus me
was
playing
say,
SWAT. It was kind of sad.
It was like,
hey, I'm so I put up
right.
a good fight.
You put up a decent fight.
It was like, I had a positive KD.
Hannah, there was, I think there was two times
Ryan, I outdid you. I
Levi, shush. Yes,
yeah,
Levi beat Ryan, which was
Tony.
Hysterical. Levi had like 2 more kills than Ryan did.
Well, now that Ryan's playing Destiny a lot, he should be a lot better at Halo.
I mean, he should
theoretically.
Be, but he's not.
That was earlier this week.
I know it was. But anyway,
I don't think he's changed that much in a week.
We are friends forever.
I mean, like, I'm just saying, like,
he's been playing Halo more than a week, Levi.
Yeah,
no,
right,
but since we played Halo.
No, but he's saying in general, he should be better at Halo.
In general, he's been playing a lot of Destiny, so he should be better.
Connor, when's the last time I was good at anything?
I played
you're
Destiny.
Awful at PvE Destiny, but
which
it still helps you shoot better.
Destiny is Halo with COD controls.
Wait, which
oh,
Destiny
wow.
is
it?
And
I thought that was Halo 4 and 5.
Except that wasn't.
It's not, but Halo 4 and 5 kind of operate on their own set of controls besides COD. A little bit, well...
They are much
yeah.
further closer to COD than they
you
are
can
to
set
the original
them
Halos.
You
that's like saying it's closer to Mario than it is to original Halo.
Well, about
you know why? Because it has a run button.
John, stop it with that shit.
God damn it, who stopped him from getting
move.
Out of the map?
I wouldn't have gone out of the map either way.
No, but there would have been a chance.
No, there wouldn't have been. Actually, not enough chance. Or not enough damage whatsoever.
Oh my.
Ow, you bitch.
I'm Sonic, I'm too
what?
Fast.
You did the exact same thing that I like to do to people, which is the fucking ball of death.
Can we go to, McDonald's already?
I know, but...
I mean,
it's the same
how
thing
did
I
kill
you?
Of
it's
all
kind
the people
of the same thing that
oh,
Samus
yeah.
does.
You had so much lower percent
yeah.
than
but
the others.
My up smash, not my up special.
Power button. I know.
No, don't do it.
You know what annoys me?
What?
What?
When Oscar has some more lives than everyone, and he's been playing as the same character all night.
Yeah.
Just that's just a side note.
No, he only plays the Pokemon characters. He's got like one exception.
No, he plays the Fire Emblem characters too.
Yeah, but at least his characters in Bowser.
God damn.
You won't let that go. How long has it been since you've seen me play as Bowser?
It's actually been a long time.
Bowser was like the main character I played as in the game. Alright,
someone just got a perfect setup.
It was still funny when they said it.
Yeah, you just kind of fell right into it.
You got the perfect setup for that kill. I fucking handed myself to John, Jesus.
Which part
I'm surprised you haven't used
the best
Gunner.
Part of Skull Bash.
Did you see what happened, Gunner?
No, I didn't.
I upped special Levi, knocked him up in the air, and then I fell down in my ball, and John had a Pikachu charge, and just knocked me right off the fucking map.
No, the best part about that move is that when you have, like, more than four players, you just pull it, and it will hit
otherwise,
somewhere.
There's whatever's here.
Oh, it's turned off. That'll explain why my taste buds aren't...
No more underage people yelling at my penis. Really?
Right? Tony, does that mean I can yell at your penis?
I want to.
Actually, Tony, I'm older than you, so can I?
No!
Tony, how old does one need to be to yell at your penis?
Is John old enough? He's still a high schooler.
John, are you underaged?
There's two qualifications.
Tony's penis!
John, there are two requirements! John, you're too innocent! Don't look!
Innocent?
Yeah, too innocent.
Too innocent.
I mean, I'm 18. Can I get
you're too innocent
damn
to observe yourself.
You're too old to yell at Tony's penis.
What, is Tony too old?
The age thing is only like half of it. You realize that, right?
Only half of it?
Not the way you say it. Wait, it sounds like it's a much bigger portion.
Wait, Tony, are you young enough to do it?
What's the problem here?
I'm gonna beat your ass up with a steak.
Beat your meat.
A physical steak. Not a wooden steak. A steak like from a cow.
What about a steak like Trump steaks?
Steak like Taco Bell?
Exactly. I want him to be.
I'm gonna beat him up with a Trump steak.
I want him to be beat up with the worst kind of steak there is.
Which is a Trump steak.
Yes. I want the steak to also be racist when I hit him with it.
Yes.
Trump steak.
Dude, Trump steaks, Trump wine, Trump bottled water. He had everything.
How the fuck do you brand new bottle?
I don't know his name.
It's Trotter!
He's Trump. He puts his name on everything.
No, he does. It doesn't mean it tastes any better. It's fucking water.
Stop!
Trump water is the best kind of water.
I was like, once you
yes, it only has partial
bases. Gotta do it for the team! Damn.
Speaking of that, Connor, how was the wall building?
What?
Still in progress. Yeah, how's it going down there in Mexico?
It was pretty hot. There was a lot... I was expecting there to be a lot fewer drunk people than in Wisconsin, and I was disappointed.
Was there more?
There were actually more, because the resort I was staying at had all-you-can-drink free alcohol. I literally didn't even get checked in, and there was a person offering me champagne.
My ass would have been just on my phone videotaping shit, like, YouTube content, here I come.
No, they're all drunk old people, so all they do is yell.
Well,
they don't do anything
on.
Stupid.
That would be fun. No, drunk people yelling is fun. Even if they are.
Down the hallway.
You just killed
yourself. Oh, you killed yourself. How could you do this?
Connor's face is.
I have a type advantage. I have a type advantage.
Fuck off, Greninja.
You did so well up until that point.
Use Volt Tackle!
Connor, that's like.
John, use Volt Tackle!
The equivalent to that is whenever you and I play Destiny and something completely bullshit. Like, it doesn't tell you what kills you. It's just something kills you. And I just hear, what? That's exactly.
It's either that or you just stop hearing Connor for about 15 seconds. I'm just standing there, my screen like.
That's exactly what it's like. It's awesome.
Ryan. Can you hit the button or Ryan? Okay.
Ow. That's your responsibility, Ryan.
Tony, your responsibility is just shut the fuck up.
How about fuck you?
That's your responsibility?
I'm really happy you and I are friends in this regard, where we can say that kind of shit to each other.
Yes, I tried to pick Temple the first time.
I'm really happy. I don't want to be like boring, have to be polite to each other friends. I want fuck you friends.
But his character got turned
Tony,
off.
Tony, you're not understanding.
Actually, go fuck yourself.
I actually hate you.
No, but. No, you don't want to know what the most I did for most of my vacation? What? I sat in the room and watched America's Funniest Home Videos.
You are a sad piece of shit. You went on vacation and sat in the hotel room.
Well, see, I went outside for the first couple days and I was like, this shit sucks.
Still, though.
I can imagine you not even taking like 4 minutes. You just
I went on vacation and I was like, hey, I have a Nintendo Switch. I don't need this crap.
No, like, dude,
you
I literally.
I even go on vacation.
Hyrule is my vacation.
Wait, we're missing somebody, are we not?
Like, my mom was like, oh, you're going to start speaking to them in Spanish? I'm like, Mom. I don't like talking to people in English. Why would I want to talk to strangers in another language that I'm not familiar with?
Not only do I hate my native language, fuck their language. I don't even want to try. I'm gonna play one more round, then we'll change it. Yeah.
I was gonna say we're halfway through the night already.
We'll change it to Brawl.
Player free.
After this, we're gonna play Smash Bros. Brawl.
Levi, don't be a dick.
Then 64. After this, we're all gonna
be player two.
See? What? Ryan, I might join you in that if he keeps doing this kind
please.
Of
please.
Oh, fuck. Chris P, why do you always pick Roy?
I'm also here.
Fucking Chris.
Which Roy? Oh.
Also forgot who I was for a moment.
Look at the Roy that's actually a selectable character and not a fucking Bowser Jr. skin.
Ah.
I mean, that's the Roy please. I want.
Her. Oh, hey, Dad. Hey, Dad.
Interesting. Ooh.
Don't worry, this time I have the hyper-aggressive pet.
What?
Wow.
She's the most hyper pet we have, and she bites most people that aren't me at one point or the other.
You sure you're not talking about John?
I mean, I am a pretty hyper-aggressive pet.
I do bite.
I don't know,
so
bro.
Lonely. Like, I don't even want to get in here anymore. Just standing on the outside.
That's okay. I'll come to you, Danielle.
Yay, thank you, Tony. You're the best.
You're lucky, Danielle.
Fuck, don't.
When I knew you'd have, though, I didn't have rest.
I was lucky?
Yeah, because when Levi has wrapped with him, his dick comes out real fast.
How is that bad? I thought he had the biggest one out of
all. Wow!
I mean, that is the theory.
No, he
the
just
theory is that
out.
Levi has the biggest dick
no,
out of all of us.
No, it's because I keep giving them to people at random.
That's me.
We're talking about rats.
No, you keep taking them at random.
Me? No, I have a collection of dicks.
Oh, you give them out too?
Why?
No,
why?
I don't give them out. I just
because
like,
you're a ball.
Connor, the thing is if you want to fuck me, just choose one of my dicks and I'll... fuck you with it.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
that's how it works.
That's so unsettling. I just want you to know that. That's like the most unsettling thing I've heard in a while.
Can I be first in line?
I thought you almost fucked
it. Nope. Aha! Nope. Stop doing that, you bastard.
You can do it too.
I know I can.
I love how
Coco
just did it so well.
Thanks
that
for the
convenient.
Barrel. That was extremely convenient. Whoever's Duck Hunt, thank you for the barrel. Much appreciated. Danielle, get off where you are.
No, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Shit! Okay, good. Actually, no, Tony, I don't
want to
fuck you.
I'm trying to hunt Tony.
Connor's coming after me with a vengeance. Oh. Ow!
I just
only my sword was
go.
Just a little bit longer.
Also, you have a long sword.
You're Captain Falcon, John. You don't have a sword.
He's got nipples, though.
Oh!
Okay!
He can really extend his fist.
That was perfect timing!
That was convenient that my shield dropped then, even though I didn't actually drop my shield. Love GameCube controls.
Heyo! Ow! Ow! From space!
Don't be that guy, Tony. Also, don't be that guy that goes down here.
You know that they fake.
Oh, did they now?
Thank you, Danielle, you saved Tony! God damn it!
God damn it!
I
killed
him! Oh, I almost killed him again.
It's them.
No! Okay, now I deserve
it. Yeah, Tony, get the fuck out of here! I got him.
You've launched me, like, close to the edge, like, 5 times without me getting any closer.
Welcome to Temple.
John, you're being a bitch right now. Stop doing
you're showing me your boobs.
Get the fuck out of the hole, guys.
Fighting Jonimals.
Get in my hole instead. Get out of that hole and get in my hole.
That is a presidential slogan right there.
I mean, grab by the pussy, that's pretty similar. It's not far off.
Danielle.
Get the fuck out of here.
Why are you by yourself?
Oscar, get the fuck out of here.
I don't know
why
I
John out of here.
I'm by myself because I was down there and then I got shot up. And now I died. Thank you, Tony. You're the best.
You're welcome. I just want to help out.
I won't hold a rat after that.
I can't because I'm by
myself. Oh, no.
I'm gonna respect
Oscar, get the fuck out of here. I'm trying to get people
yeah,
the fuck
kill
can we please get everyone out of the goddamn hole? Seriously.
Especially given his child.
So
right, Ryan?
The dog needs to go back to I'm gonna be Michael Vick here with this.
Wow. Dated reference, but a good one
you
in
another dog.
I'm gonna Michael Vick you here, Oscar.
Fair enough.
You
John, is, in your terms,
Oscar
there's not
dead?
That many people beating
oh,
the
Michael Vick! I love you!
You say that, Tony, and I disagree.
Really?
How was the dog fighting ring?
Dare I say, you want to name the next... Can you name a famous person besides Michael Vick who's famous
should
for
I be,
well, not famous
should
people.
I be Adrian Peterson
they're just
or
okay
Ray
with
Rice
it now.
Ask the question.
Well, let's see. Oh, there's no shit. Female characters, so I can't be Ray Rice.
You can beat the shit out of Roy. He's pretty fucking... He has questionable gender.
No! Stop shooting me!
No! Fuck you!
Danielle's just trigger happy.
I'm just picturing that with like in real
wow.
life with an actual gun.
Thanks, Levi. What?
Stop shooting me! No! Fuck you!
So that was okay, to
I'm
be honest,
dead,
I would totally
it.
Do that. Let's be honest.
That's why it's so funny, because I can totally imagine it.
Oscar, I'll be your third player.
So no one give me a gun, because I'll probably just start shooting Tony just when I see him.
Oh.
No. The sound of that.
So I feel bad.
Get the fuck out of your job.
I know I've got all three of my
fuck
kills off.
Done.
You have.
I'm
like, every time I've been killed because
pretty
of
sure
you.
I'm pretty sure.
Oh, no. Oh,
this
no.
is what you get. It's what you get. The whole police will get
than,
you. Even if,
this is dated earlier
even if we need your help.
Get out of here, Oscar.
But I'm not
black. Tony, you get the fuck out of there.
I was removing Oscar. God damn it. Oscar's back here.
Get back here, Tony.
How is that possible?
Oh, yeah? Come get me. I'm not going down the hall. You're going to have to come get me.
Except, I don't know. With the Famicom, the controls were built into it. I didn't think there'd be any
points. Nice try. I was
so how would they even use these on the Famicom?
Oh, still God. Danielle, you're getting sandwiched there.
I know I did. That was on my...
Oh, the knee of justice.
Shit, I missed you, Tony. My goal is now just
get
to kill
out of
you.
Here.
Shit.
You get out of the goddamn hole.
Almost
hey, Oscar, get Oscar out of the hole. He's the one who needs to die.
Oh, shit, I missed.
There, just in
you
case
missed?
Someone's going to take that
I missed
down.
My shot.
Tony, you're gonna die.
In general.
Jesus. Danielle, you were like
I was just about
fire.
To say, if you don't die
get
in this
fuck
game,
out of
you're
here,
gonna die in real
really.
Life. But okay.
It's okay,
God,
Connor.
So
I've got
insane.
This. It didn't work! I thought Duck Hunt
oh!
Oh!
Oh,
yes!
Nice double!
Yes! I'm so proud of myself. I can
Danielle,
die in this
you
game,
should be
though.
Proud of yourself.
Duck Hunt was weak to
not
this
not only
thing.
Did you get Oscar, but you got me after a
duck
long.
Why would
the
Duck
dog
Hunt
is
be weak?
Yeah, okay,
the
so
ducks
I
are
wasn't
weak to
for
shit
anyone.
The goddamn dog.
I know.
Kill the dog.
I want to play that version
like,
of Duck Hunt.
I'm glad it was a
kill. Blow the dog's head.
I'm pretty sure there's a fan. Danielle, I earned that one. I was being a bastard, and I'm gonna continue to be a bastard.
Pretty sure there's a fan about that, Connor.
Tony, I got a slide whistle.
Yeah, I know you do. It's actually quite melodious.
That's not the word I would use. No.
I think it's
nothing.
Quite grating. That's the word I would use.
Daniel,
yeah,
I'm sorry.
All my kills have been from you, Tony. You killed me 4 times.
I know I did. It was great. It was pretty great, actually.
I don't know.
Oh. Hey, oh. Aha! Aha!
Aha, you can die.
Yes, John?
Aha! Yes, Tony! I shall grab you and I shall kick you.
Oh, stop being a bitch, John.
Whoa. I'm no dog. If anything, Oscar's the bitch because he is a dog.
Yeah. Ah, damn it.
If anything, Tony's
show
the bitch because he's just a bitch.
Yeah, fuck off.
I mean, well, yeah.
He's not wrong.
What?
Which one?
Let's go.
You have no proof.
Yeah, Tony!
You have no
Tony,
proof.
Tony, I dated you
Obama
for how long?
Not long enough to have proof.
Tony,
I haven't dated you ever, and I still know you're a bitch.
John, what? Break your.
Main point, swing dance.
Hey now, that doesn't make you. A
you're
bitch.
A rockstar. Get the game on. Go.
Oh no! John, it's all on you.
Aha!
It's all on you, John. You gotta stop. Oscar.
Hey, bro.
Swing dancing is for the cool kids.
Swing dancing is for those that don't
I
mind.
Could
like,
be like
swing dancing is for the guys. who are trying way too hard Oscar, to get some pussy, even though they can't.
You are absolutely correct.
And you know what the best
I know
part
who they are, too. I see them at the dances. It's like, oh, let's try this aerial with a fellow that's never done it before. I'm like, you motherfucker.
And you know what the worst part is? Tony could easily get pussy, but he doesn't know how.
How about, fuck you, Ryan.
You
I don't know how.
Go up to a girl.
Tony,
and go,
you just lock the trunk, for
and
fuck's
then
we'll
sake. Fuck you.
Tony, when's the last time you got pussy?
We're gonna go into the hole now, Oscar, yeah?
Tony, you just have to let
Tony,
you asked that question. Oh! Actual answer, Danielle.
Exactly.
Tony, real talk.
You
quiet.
Just don't let them scream at your dick.
You just walk around with the
phone.
Wait, Tony, take
so
your
close.
Phone.
So close.
What?
Take your phone.
I saw.
Tony, okay.
Don't.
Tony, I'm going to be serious. Real
what?
Talk, Tony. You are fucking an 8 out of 10 on a good day. Fucking well talked.
Well mannered.
Oh, well talked.
Well
talked.
Well
spoken. Stupid.
Somebody obviously isn't well spoken.
Hang on, no, say,
he's not well
talked. Hold on. Let me speak it so you can understand. Fuck you. It's well spoken.
No. And the third point, you're at UW Madison. The let's
it's
just fuck for no reason capital of the world.
It really is. It really
and
let's
get drunk.
It's so easy.
The fucking ratio is. Oscar!
John,
I was happy with that.
Look at those beautiful.
No.
Oh, you can't even see his nipples.
He has a perfect silver bow tie.
He's hiding the nipples.
He's hiding the nipples, bro.
You're gotta be decent.
You murdered
gotta be decent.
Animal. No way, you murdered two.
Are we changing
animals?
Yes, probably.
Are we?
Two.
I like killing animals.
We should
save the
something.
Animals or kill the animals.
Okay, let's play
Xbox.
Smash.
Let's play Halo.